National Doctors' Day is celebrated on July 1st all across India to honor the great legendary physician and the second Chief Minister of West Bengal, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. He was born on July 1st, 1882 and died on the same date in 1962, aged 80 years.
Dr. Roy was awarded with the country's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, on February 4, 1961. The celebration of Doctors' Day is an attempt to emphasize their value on our lives and to offer them our respect by commemorating one of their greatest representatives.
India has shown remarkable achievements in the medical field, and July 1 pays tribute to all the doctors who have shown relentless efforts towards this goal, irrespective of the odds.
National Doctors' Day is an opportunity for the people to express their gratitude towards doctors. This day is dedicated to all medical professionals who work and serve patients round the clock to save lives.
The celebration of this day is a noble attempt to put emphasis on the role played by doctors in our life. It is celebrated to value doctors and their role in our country's development.
National Doctors' Day in India is biggest awareness campaigning, offering great opportunities to all get aware about roles, importance and responsibilities of doctors, as well as to promote medical professionals to come closer and follow the responsibilities of their profession very dedicatedly.
The doctor responds to the emergency situations at any moment or time, and they act as true saviors for the patient. We rely on the expertise of our doctors who try their best to save us and become healthy once again.
So we should always be very careful and try not to get sick. But sometimes it is unavoidable. By taking these precautions also we may fall sick or we may cause some diseases. So visiting a doctor is the only way. Visiting the doctor is the only way to get rid of this disease.
This speech is just a way to express or communicate the feeling of every one of us towards a community of doctors who not only help us in our daily life but also have made relentless efforts towards achieving the remarkable improvement in the medical field.